Face open, Blazkowicz. You keep a lookout. I need to go for the plant. A shite! Blazkowicz, go back into the flight deck. Climb the fuel line to engine 6, quickly!
Find the tools in the tool cabinet. You'll need pliers and some bailing wire.
You're still breathing, you charming bastard. It's tough as they come, you know. Jesus Christ.
Mayday! Vulture One, coming, Vulture One.
Mid-pack free, Blasco. Use it. You're playing out your rats, Gadget. Hey, Condor 9, this is Vulture One. You're crowding me. Ease off.
Negative, Vulture One. We've got a serious case of ambush. You'll need to shuffle out of formation, and you need to make room, Ferguson.
Affirmative, Randall.
Busco, retract the radar. Pull the handle up there by those flashing lights.
What's your status?
Blaskowitz. We've got the skitters in bad ways over here. Trapped inside an aircraft. Well, some kind of armored hellbeast is trying to fucking eat us. No joke.
The same problem here. shacked up inside dead wreckage.
Is that you over there? Hey, Private Wyatt, flash your lights. Blasco, can you see the light? Wyatt, turn off the light. Turn it off.
Yes, sir.
I see you. What can I do for you?
We can't get to it from our position. I'm nearly fucking trapped in here. But if you can access a cockpit turret on this here aircraft, you might be able to kill the beast. Regular small arms sure don't work for fuck at all.
Listen up. There's a high-powered machine gun nest in those trenches over there. We cannot advance a unit without being slaughtered. So, I want you to make your way over into those trenches and take the nest out. Just run as fast as you possibly bloody can, straight up the middle. We'll lay down cover fire from here.
Got it.
Put this on. I'll radio updates from our position. Right, lads, you ready to lay down suppressor fire?